University, College of Education, major in physical education. Our topic is all about physical activity for health and fitness. Just sit back and relax and enjoy watching this video.
How active are Filipinos today in sports?
Filipinos today are very active in sports because sports are an inherent part of being a Filipino. Turn a few streets and it's almost guaranteed that you will find a basketball hoop propped up somewhere and a few people playing beneath it. From a young age, Filipinos are taught in school how to play not only basketball but a variety of other sports like volleyball, badminton, and football. Outside the classroom, many Filipinos also engage in sports like boxing, cycling, and martial arts like taekwondo.
How are we going to motivate individuals to maintain exercise? According to Mayo Clinic staff, there are 7 tips of staying motivated. First, set goals. Make it fun. Third, make physical activity part of your daily routine. Fourth, put it on paper. Join forces with friends, neighbors, or others. Six, reward yourself. Seven, be flexible.
How are you going to maintain our exercise habits?
First, enjoyment.
Second, self-efficacy. Third, social support. Next is accountability. Last, integration into the daily routine.
What is the risk of death in sports and exercise?
Do you know the difference between obese and overweight? So now, let's talk about the difference between the two, the obese and the overweight.
So this is the end of our video. We hope you like it and you learned something from it.
Thanks for watching!
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wrongs we hail are the worst of all and the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come. So last of all, when the lights fade out, all the sinners crawl. So they dug your